was just starting to know her. If only I could just be with her a little longer, I think we could have been good friends. It's a hard one to try. And I know that I didn't really meet her, I didn't really know her for so long as you guys. I think that Joey made a big impact on my life, and I appreciate her for being on this earth. And what is it? I thank her mother too for putting her on this earth. And Joey will be greatly missed. And you know, our relationship is like so strong. We'd be like, I was a sister. I was.
I didn't mention in the brief guidelines that I gave you, tears are acceptable. Tears are acceptable. Who would like to speak next?
She was great, you know?
Yeah.
We
some of these kids get along with you, and I hope you're as proud of them as I am. Just outstanding. Okay, our next performer, if you will. Artists in this room, what you're doing tonight is weaving a tapestry of beautiful things, beautiful memories, beautiful thoughts that Joanna's family will leave with tonight. You've been exceptional, and I would like to welcome our next performer.
Joanna and I, we felt like, it was like in the scary movies, like, you know, all the
Instagram. And I love hearing the present tense, because yes, by all the sharing you're doing tonight, Joanne is still with us. It's a great book to remember. And our next speaker.
Hi everyone, my name is Imani, and I went to MAC with Joanna. At MAC, we kind of have this family thing going on. I'm the mother, and Christina. Danny is another mother. Christina is my son. Joanna was my daughter. And every day at lunch, she would come up to me and be like, hey, mama. And we'd start talking. And then I would come over with the rest of the group, and we'd joke around and laugh. And once I heard the news, that was the first thing I thought about. I was like, oh my gosh, she's alive now. So that's wonderful. It was a surreal moment for me, but I'll always keep it in my memory, no matter what. I love her. She's such a great person. She's shy and quiet, like everyone else says. She's shy and quiet, but when she opens up, you just see like the wonder. Thank you.
Thanks, Mom. There isn't enough love in the world, and there aren't enough moms in the world. Who would our next performer be?
And most of you guys see our surprise. I met Joey 2 years ago, pretty much a couple weeks after the beginning of MAC. And for those of you that just met me this year, don't know because I didn't talk to her so much in case of the first year. But Joey and I met, like I said, a couple weeks after the beginning of MAC, and that was the odd thing. Really nice person, because I would sit out in the, I get to school at like 6:30 in the morning, just getting on the street. And I sit there waiting for one of my friends to get there, but I live so far away, I sit up there like a second before the rounds. But whatever, I'm just sitting there, and Joey sits down, and she's drawing a bunch of foxes. And I'm curious, so I was like, I ask her, why are you drawing so many foxes? And she's like, well, I'm just asking foxes. So, I was there, and she drew the picture of her, and whatever she was, she was very different from the last time I saw it. And she told me that all her CDs were all different places for all the things. She was a great person. The day I met her, so just a couple days ago, it wasn't a moment where I didn't see her crying. She was purposely crying, and something similar. It was her only face as well. That was the moment. How about her bottom leg and just... But yeah, Joey and I were actually good friends, and we were talking about it on Facebook and all that, because it's just, to this point, we are on Facebook.
Well done, thank you so much. You guys could give adults lessons on how to do this, trust me. And our next performer?
My name is Jonathan Aristi, and I knew Joanna since the beginning of MAC. I kid who had a French class with her, and we would talk, I was only in one class. And then this year, I didn't have any classes with her, but every day in the morning and in lunch, I would see her with everybody else, and she could really just bring up everybody. We could all be just depressed out of our minds, and then she comes and we're all happy. And when she passed on, everybody was crying but me until 2 days after. And then I started bursting into tears in front of the bottle in the museum. And I just want to say that we will all miss her, some more than others, and she was such a wonderful and fabulous person.
Well done, John. Thank you for sharing. Our next artist.
So, hi. We were on Joey's lunch group from like last year. We were all kind of older. We haven't been friends very much. And Joey brought us all together. We were all like half an hour Joey in my room, and she was just like, with everything in mind. We all were all games, just like,
all together, and we just
how you just
smoke
my breath.